Bruh. Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. I am full of energy, it's cold outside, but we got the propane going, and I'm ready to work on this BMW once again. And I'm sure you guys are like, dang, fool, are you ever gonna drive this car? I'm like, yes, I'm gonna drive this car, but what happened was, my phone started ringing. So I know you guys are wondering, why are you always working on the BMW? I'm working on the BMW because I need to. This needs to be dialed. All right, real talk, sorry, I'm just playing around a bunch. On the rear end on the BMW, it's not quite as low as I wanted to when the car has a rake to it. And I'm maxed out on the spring, so we're gonna take out the perches. We're gonna put the spring back in and then compress it back up so I could get that extra, it's about 3/4 of an inch too high in the rear, and the front is slammed. So we don't want a raked look. I actually want a nice level car. Even though on the Beamer, when you have it level, the back end always looks like it's lower than the front. But that's the goal for the rear end. We're gonna put in the front coilovers today, and then I'm gonna kinda run you guys through what I'm gonna be doing for the exhaust for now. Now, if I could get the exhaust done, I could get the M3 front bumper put on and have the exhaust all the way out the back of the car, and hopefully it sounds way better with the extra exhaust pipe, because right now it sounds like a truck. Sounds like a 2500 pickup, and we can't be doing that. That's not cool. That's not ballin', baby. Last but not least, I tried to slide the car yesterday, and I also found the last loose spot of the car. Tires. My tires roll over on themselves real bad. And it's very unpredictable when I'm trying to slide this thing. Obviously, they're old school tires. They're the ones that came with the BMW, so they have some wear and tear on them. But hopefully next month we're gonna take care of these tires and I could actually get some proper sliding in. Okay, I know that looks super, super slammed, but it's relative. Trying to get the least amount of body roll possible and utilize the whole spring for what it's worth. So it's perfect. So yes, we got some nice slamness going on. This is a drift car, so it can be too low. So my dad just got here. What are you doing right now?
We're gonna put some lights in so we can see what we're working on.
Yeah, we're gonna go LEDs, right?
Absolutely.
So yeah.
When you put in the headers, you can see where the bolts go.
Yeah, I don't thread it in the wrong hole there, huh?
That could happen.
All right, we got the driver's side rear done. Now I gotta do the passenger side rear. So I'm not even gonna film this one. Maybe just do a time lapse of it, and then we're gonna move on to the front end of the car. Dad, when I'm done with this thing, it's gonna ride like a rock. Are you excited?
Let me drive.
I let you drive last time. Just don't be getting caught by the police. All right, guys. Shout out to Home Depot. We got some new jack stands with some returns we had, which is awesome. And my Faja right there hooked it up. And yeah, so now we're gonna do this front end. And I'm gonna try to bleed the clutch again too, because I'm still getting some rattle from the throwout bearing, and that's really annoying. Alright guys, we're on the home stretch. I got the last coilover to do on the driver's side, and then we could test fit how the wheels are gonna sit and how it's gonna look. Alright, so I got the wheel back on. I'm gonna jack up the front just a little bit just to see how it will tuck in the fender and if it'll match the rear. And if so, we're good to go. If not, I have to do some adjustment, but I can't wait to test these out. At that moment, I knew I messed up. Don't do that. Needs to be lower. I'm feeling it's gonna be too low. Okay, so it does look a lot better. The back end is a little bit more leveled out compared to the front. I may go and readjust this guy just because I would like to have zero fender gap. So if you guys can see that, I don't want any fender gap. I want to get rid of that guy. So probably gonna adjust it one more time. And then I do realize that spring's subtle. So yeah, that is what is going on. So my goal in this channel and in my life, just because I've always wanted to do car stuff and I'm able to do it now. The goal for the channel for me is to showcase me learning how to properly drive cars. So heel toe downshift, rev matching, you know, left footed braking with drifting, proper launches with drag racing, and also to become a really good fabrication and mechanic guy. So I'm also gonna be here soon, hopefully soon. I'm gonna take some tuning courses, so I'm gonna be learning how to tune all of my own vehicles. So then I am a one-man power team. So yes, I want to be as good at car stuff as I am on bicycles. Check this clip right here. For what you can expect on the next video. Hopefully I'll be doing the rest of the exhaust in the next video, and then mounting the M3 front bumper, possibly painting these wheels black just to give it some flavor. So we got two blacked out cars, and yeah, so stay tuned for the next video. Hopefully I could provide some more driving for you guys. Thanks for watching. Peace.